Welcome to the Anytime Show, and I'm your host, Noah Fisher. Thank you. This is going to be a great day. All right, we got the three segments again. We have the In the Halls with Brandon Kalinowski, a special celebrity interview with Morgan Holdreth, and an interview with me with a special guest. Now, let's go over to BK with his In the Halls trivia.
So, hello, what's your name?
Jenny.
I'm here with NFL Combine rookie Dalton Templeton. We are here with another exclusive interview with the one and only
Joe Box.
So, how much dirt would you say there is in a hole 3 feet deep, 6 feet long, and 4 feet wide? Oh my God. Just how much dirt do you think there is?
A lot.
A lot of dirt. Okay, so a little girl kicks a soccer ball, right? It goes 10 feet and then comes back to her. How is this possible, though? Okay, now Joe Box, you think you'll get this answer right?
I hope so.
What goes up and never comes down? Well, I hate to say this, but it's a hole, and there's no dirt in a hole. Otherwise, it wouldn't be a hole.
She put backspin on it.
Oh, she put backspin on it. What if I told you she kicked it in the air and gravity forced it to come back down to her?
Well, that's just unfair.
That's unfair.
Clouds, stars.
What about age?
Oh, yeah, age is a good one, too.
Age is a good one, too.
That's exactly what it's about. We have that special celebrity guest for you guys tonight. He's a music producer, DJ, rapper, cocoa butter fanatic, and a man who truly loves his garden. Here's Morgan Holdreth with another one, DJ Khaled.
Hello, today we're here with a very special person, internet sensation, DJ Khaled.
Another one.
What?
Another one.
Another what?
Another introduction.
Okay, well, today we're here with a very special person, internet sensation, DJ Khaled.
Thanks. Introductions are the key to success.
I noticed that you usually have some kind of chain on. Can you tell us about that?
Well, you know, it's not about the jewelry.
What?
The jewelry, you know. Everybody thinks it's about the jewelry, but it's not. It's not about the jewelry.
Can you give the viewers some wisdom from your Snapchat?
You smart. You very smart. You genius. If you add me on Snapchat at DJ Khaled 305, my story is basically a day in the life of a king on the journey to more success.
And how exactly does a day in the life of a king start?
I wake up and I give thanks, like always. Then I brush my teeth and use Listerine mouthwash. It's so important. Then I give thanks to my Dove soap I use in the shower. You gotta live smooth, you know? Once I dry my back, I always use cocoa butter. It's the key to more success.
Cocoa butter, not cologne?
Cocoa butter. The ladies always tell me I smell good. It's because I use cocoa butter.
You are quite famous for your breakfast. Tell us how they are.
Always egg whites and chicken sausage. Water. No pork. No pork is the key to more success. And always give thanks to the water. Always.
Now, I know your plants are highly important. Can you elaborate?
First, you put on your another one sandals. We the best merch will be available soon. But you walk down the path to success, down to the garden. Water the precious angels and give thanks. You also have to have a lion order in the garden. It's so important. Lions are the king of the jungle, and the jungle is life. I'm the king.
Why is this so important?
Well, people will always try to close the door on you in life, you feel me? You just gotta open it. Some people can't handle success. I can. You know, I can.
Okay, well, that's all the time we have today. Thank you, DJ Khaled.
We the best!
Get that Lions of Cocoa Butter, and he'll have more girls than me, which you know won't be so hard. But forget about Lonely Lives, because we've got our special guest tonight. He's a swimmer, a junior here. Ryan Monahan, how are you doing tonight, buddy?
I'm all right. How are you, Noah?
I'm pretty good. You swim?
I do.
When'd you first meet?
Tomorrow, December the 8th.
Ooh,
10th, sorry. 10th.
Who are you facing?
Fitzgerald High School.
Ah, nice. Looks like you dressed nice for the show tonight.
You know, just gotta go, you know, a little business casual.
Yeah, did your mom pick that out for you?
Actually, she did.
That's, you know what? Whatever floats your boat. All right, it's on to that more important part of the show. Lip sync.
Ooh, lip sync.
You wanna do it?
Definitely.
You have no choice.
potato of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango?
Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me.
Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo, Galileo Figaro.
Magnifico! I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
He's just a poor boy from a poor family. Spare him his life from this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go!
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go!
We will not let you go.
Let me go!
Never let you go.
Never let me go!
Thank you for tuning in this week. That's all for today. Before we go, we're going to have BK come out and decide who the winner was for this week.
This week's winner, with a whopping 100-1, is Noah Fisher.
Yes. All right. Thank you, guys. Tune in next week. It was a great show tonight. Comment who you really thought won. We'll see you next week.